Hi, I'm Gopi, Sundar. I'm doing music for Geetha Govindam, directed by Parishram. So there are 5 songs, and as usual, it's all melodious song, and there's a fast number also. Hope you'll all enjoy this movie, and really happy to work with this entire crew.
About Geetha Govindam's storyline?
Storyline, anyway, I cannot say that storyline. So, it's a romantic comedy, and definitely you have to come and watch in theatres. You will all enjoy this movie. That's all I can say for now. Come up with a lot of good melodies. He's having a very good melody sense, so our sync really matched for this film.
About Banivasji,
it is like this is our second film. First was Balle Balle Magadivoy, and I'm really happy to work with him. We have a good bond. We call each other brother, like that. We feel each other. Very warm friendship is there. I'm really happy to work with him. And I really love to work more with him.
About Allu Arvind?
Allu Arvind Garu, it's a lot of respect. I'm settled in Cochin, so I rarely come to Hyderabad. So whenever I come to Hyderabad, I used to meet him. And I'm really happy that I'm in his office here. Really happy.
How special is Geetha Govindam in your movies?
It's like Geetha Govindam, it's every film we say like it's special, special, special. So I don't know what is special. So it's nothing new in saying that special, special always. People has to say after watching this film, if they feel special, then we are proud. Like it's nothing. Nothing new in like I'm telling this film is special. Always I say this film is special. Nothing new about it. Definitely, you people like film lovers, music lovers should go to theaters and watch the film. Then you people should say that what is special about it.
About Inkem Kavali movie song.
Yeah.
How did you
perform? Inkem Kavali, it's like I'm really thankful to all the Telugu audience for accepting a Malayali music director to your industry, and whatever music I'm doing is getting clicked here. It's not only because of luck, it's all because of a lot of hard work involved in it. And this is my about 23rd year in the industry, in Malayalam industry, as an assistant music director, like that. So that's a huge story. So now it's Inkem Kavali, it's I think after Adiga Adiga, this is the major hit for me. So I'm really thankful to the entire audience who accept me as I am, as my melodies. And I always believe that people, Telugu audience or anywhere, women will love always melodies. Melody stands in their mind forever. So thank you for this appreciation. I'm getting warm welcoming from the Telugu audience and to Facebook, and a lot of people are appreciating me for this Inkem Kavali, and a lot of people are connecting with it, with their lives, and they are making a lot of cover videos, and really thankful to them, thankful loving that song, and it's sung by none other than Sid Sriram. This is Adiga Adiga sung by Sid Sriram, and now this Inkem Kavali, Sid Sriram sang. And our combination is really working out well, so hope we'll do more songs for your ears and hearts.
How many songs are there in the total album, and which is the best song
for me?
Yes.
For me, it's like asking to a mother, like, which kid you like more. It's like, for me, all the songs are favorites, and it's all my creation. So a lot of hard work involved in it. So there are 5 songs in this film, and there's a bit song also. So totally 5.5 songs. It's not about the song, it's all about the situation for the film, which the director explains to me what is that film required. I don't do music just for a music sake. I do music for the film only. We do feature film music, so it has to work with the film. Then only it will go into places and it will catch your hearts. That's what I believe. I really take this opportunity to tell all the best to the entire crew members of Geetha Govindam. So it's going to release on August 15th worldwide.